welcome back. We're thanks for 90 subs. For that, we're looking at this airplane that I made. We have a Delta 767. Nice detail. The windows are a little bit out of line, but I mean, for paper with like the landing gear and stuff, I think you can take a pass that this is pretty good airplane. I will have an airport update in this video. Registration too. And I just took used hot glue to like roll with rolled up paper. It's pretty sturdy. This is just like crumpled up paper and the shape of a nose. And yeah, it's a little front light, back heavy, but you know, it still looks like really good for my first one. And yeah, do you guys I think we should get an airport update. Even though I just did one yesterday, I don't think that's a problem. YouTube is not doing anything, but you know, I mean, why would they do anything? It's just an airport update, two in a row. So let's get into it. So first off, we have the Transamerica flying out to Washington, Seattle. Seattle, yeah. I think that's what it did last time. It's going back out for another run. And then we have this ATA 25th anniversary livery 767 heading out. Oh, that's a Boeing 747-200 heading out. This one, the 767 is heading out to Michigan, Detroit, Michigan. Then we have a Southwest 787 MAX heading out to Branson, Missouri. Then we have a US Airways flying for American 7 A319 heading out to Boston, Missouri. We have a lot going out to Missouri today. Then we have a Southwest 737-300 classic livery heading out to Louisiana. Then we have a Delta 767 taxiing out to Arizona, Phoenix. Then we have an Alaskan Airlines heading out to California, waiting in line for this Omega, which is still painted out all. It's flying out to the Grand Canyon. I'm joking. It's flying out to Las Vegas. That's it for the airport update. We will have an update on the airport over here, and like just, and then I'll have a video on the complete thing. And then if I get any new airplanes, I'll have a video on that. And then I think I'm gonna do an art video part two and stuff. So like, there's gonna be a lot coming to you in the next week, couple days. I have good video ideas for the next like 3 days that I can do. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Comment down below if you want to see how I build my airport. I just fixed my comments. It wasn't working, but now they're fixed. I'm pretty sure if they're not working on this, and you know, and you have my number or something, just tell me and I can fix that easy. And then, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. I just hit 90. I'll do like a mega 100 subscriber special, maybe even a video, a giveaway, and a new music video. So help me get there, guys, and thanks for watching. Bye.